Okay. Maybe I should have gotten water instead. Never mind. I actually don't know if I had a perfect block room. We'll see. But I should be 2 seconds ahead. 2.1 maybe. Or... I don't know. I don't even know anymore. I don't know. The block section was really fucking- yeah, okay. I actually couldn't remember it. I was like, oh, wait a minute. Oh yeah, this one was better. Again. Blah. I guess this is fine, as long as I get the quick kill, which is something that I have to practice, like, not practice, but I have to understand the second wave, because I fail it sometimes, and I'm not really sure why. good. Alright, Kainiet, hope you can get some sleep at least. And thank you. Thank you for stopping by. I promised myself that I would not write the menu anymore. I did it anyway because of muscle memory. God damn it. I kind of knew that I was gonna take damage. Because I pogo too early. God damn it. That's like the only downside of the consistent frog skip. That was close. I actually thought he was gonna stay on the platform. There were several factors in that level that made me lose that much time. Bad RNG Spectre, the first frog in the beginning of the level. He made me lose like half a second. And then I pogoed a tiny bit too early on the frog skip, so I took damage when I got to the second frog. Yeah, that's it. That's how much time you lose. Two bad RNG stuff and one tiny mistake. There is actually one strat in this room that I'm gonna implement after AGDQ when I'm going back to world record attempts. And it was that block that I just destroyed. There is a small time save there that you can... I think I timed it once, but I can't remember. Was it 1 second? Not sure. I'm gonna have to retime it again. Hello, Sobaka. Yes, I am. I'm playing on PC. Insanely close because he gave me a very high dive, so I had to adjust. I had to adjust the last pogo, otherwise I wouldn't have made it. Just, yo. Come on. I'm not sure about the cycle anymore. It's gonna be tight. That was really close. I have actually. Oh my god, dude. Just hit him. I have actually tried with, is it a Wii Pad? And that was at my one of my friend's house, because he had it on Wii U or something, and he couldn't beat Exploratorium. So I beat Exploratorium for him. And that was on the Wii Pad. But I don't like playing with a controller. It's less accurate for me, in one way. But playing other games with controller is perfectly fine. Subpixel bullshit again. Yeah, like some people can't play with controller. Some people can't play with keyboard. There are some players who play with arcade stick. It's just personal. It's just personal preference, really. I actually like both, but I think I like 100% more, because it's the hardest category. It's the hardest category, and it's so difficult. Okay, I got a double KO, so that's fine. There's just more things in the run in Hundo, but it's so much more difficult, because if you die, the run is basically over. Whereas in this run, if you die, you can still continue. So it's I like both, but 100% is a little bit more interesting. Because of the difficulty, like nothing else. Because of how many things you can do, or how many things you have to do. Again, really? I think I might need to find a new strat for those orbs. Took damage, but that's okay. I think I'm gonna have to wait anyway. Yep. And that was all because of Dingadropper's skip. because I lost one global cycle on the fans at the end. That's the only reason. So I would have saved like 5 seconds instead, or 6. But, you know, whatever. Hello, Halibut. What's up? No, there's not halibuts. Actually, I don't know anything about the donation incentives. I'm not sure if there is any. This time, I mean. Now this time with the red gears, I actually waited. Just a tiny, tiny bit. And it worked out, so. Can we make one? It depends. Actually, there is one thing that I already promised Snuff. But I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to do it. I'm gonna wear the, like, I'm gonna show off the shirt that he gave me. But if it's like cold in the room and I need warm hands for the race, I won't be able to do it. I'm gonna talk to him about it as well, like, just in case. Wear the sweater. I'm actually gonna wear a shirt that day. Hello, Tenmachi. I'll respond to that when I'm done with the level. Big magic. Okay. Um. Really? I don't know if you saw it, but I got a second big magic drop. The rule is no more than 5 liters of alcohol below 75% by volume. 4.5 liter. Okay. Good. But I'm not gonna drink until I get like stupid drunk. Just so you know. It's only made in Oregon. Okay. Hello, Hannah. Thank you. How's it going? Okay. This is actually world record pace. This is gonna be fun. Yeah, this is world record pace. It is. But it's right now it's like Actually, I don't really mind if this run dies. I'm not gonna be sad or angry. But if I don't know what to do if I'm gonna get world record now, I have no idea. We'll see what happens, I guess. I didn't really expect that I was gonna play this good today. Thank you.
is too powerful to let this commercial air. Body block! Body block!